Search teams have found the wreckage of an aircraft that crashed in Nepal on Wednesday. The aircraft was found broken into pieces, and the authority feared all the 22 people aboard, including three crew members, are dead. The plane went down about 140 kilometers east of the capital, Kathmandu.